Esta es una canción dedicada a Pablo Silvio. Hablando de Cyprus, esta es la canción. Entre Grecia y Turquía, una revolución, un problema aquí en la nación. Estando el conflicto en su definición, desde el Tomb of the Kings hasta la Nisibir, debatiendo armonía entre Turkish y Greece, con control por los de UK y la gente que está ok. Charlie P, what do you gotta say?
No me veas tú distraído porque me pongo nerviosa.
Cyprus is an island divided into cultures. One of them are Turks and the other one are Greeks. Conquered by the Ottomans in 19th century, Turks arrived and with the Greeks they lived. Retreating to the island and little peace they had, but differences came and then the attacks. In 1959, an agreement was created. That unification was their goal in the making. A year went by and their constitution was signed. Great Britain left the Greeks and Turks behind. The United Nations proposed unification, but votes were done and the answer was a no. Their continent is Europe and their capital Nicosia. If you can't find it, then come a little closer. Here's a picture of the flag because that's not in the map. That's the information we have of this land.
Look, now, there are two presidents nowadays. It seems we have reached the peak. A king of being Turkish and Anastasiades Greek. The main issues are three, all based on the interests of the UK, Turkey and Greece. Now it's about time for us to make him a proposal. An immediate solution for the people to get closer. You're my sister, I'm your brother. We should count on each other, or the conflict will remain unsolved. And my claim as a ladder, maintain Cyprus independent. Just like the Zurich Agreement, I believe we can achieve it. When there was no breaking limits, the way we have been living. You guys hear how I'm feeling. It should be written on paper with the UN and all the raiders. We've grown up, it's different times. Enough bullshit, enough lies. Cause time flies, there's a lot of lies and a lot of mice. There's still demise, Greece, just play nice. Turkey, let them have a piece of the pie. So that less people die and less people cry. And more people live without wondering why. It's plausible, but without poor parties together it isn't possible. Nor likely to occur, nor likely to occur. Because this conflict has been present for more than 70 years. An early resolution seems more of a distant dream. More of a distant dream. More of a distant dream.